Sai Ram, dear children, today I am teaching revision 1 for class 2 English. God made them all, chapter 1, part 1. Okay, so revision, let us have the revision that I have explained you in the parts also, in videos you can refer that. Now that this is for just revision. Okay, so God made them all. So let's read, children. You also should repeat after me. You also try to read now. Okay, all things bright and beautiful, all creature great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the good God made them all. As I explained you here, all things looks bright and beautiful, and all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful. So who made them all? The good God made them all. Okay, next, each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings. So he made their glowing colors of flower, he made their tiny wings of bird. Okay, you can see that flower that opens and also bird that sings. Okay, so who made this? God, the good God. Okay, so next, the purple headed mountain, the river running by, the morning and the sunset that brighten up the sky. Can see this? It look like purple, no? Headed mountain, the river running by. So the morning and the sunset that looks very bright up the sky. Okay, this just for the revision, children. So next, the tall trees in the greenwood, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruit in the garden, he made them every one. See the tall trees in the green wood. There you can also see pleasant summer sun and the ripe fruit in the garden. So who made them? God, the good God. Okay, he gave us eyes to see them and lips that we might tell. So how great is God Almighty, who has made all things well. Okay, understood, children? I'll show you the picture. See, God has gave us eyes, lips, everything. So you think how great is God. Okay, so he has made all things well. Here I will say you some meanings, that is creatures, that is living beings, glowing means glittering, tiny, very small, purple, reddish, blue color. Okay, so we have to thank God always. Not only thank God, we have to thank everyone, everybody. Okay, so summary, we had reading, explanation, little bit of practice, the poem, pictures also I have showed you, and meanings I had told you. Okay, so keep practicing it. Okay, children, first you practice the poem. Okay, so questions, all things bright and dash. Second question, all creatures great and dash. Third question, he gave us eyes to dash. Fourth question, each little flower that dash. Okay, children, so fifth question, each little bird that dash. Okay, children, so write down all these questions in your classwork, answer it and keep practicing it, children. Okay, this is just a revision session. For explanation part, you can see the previous videos. Okay, you refer that. Okay, thank you.